Now, you can only call her Corporal. Corporal Jemimah Jelagat Sumgong, the first Kenyan woman to win an Olympic gold in the marathon. Sumgong was today promoted from senior private to corporal. The 31-year-old London Marathon champion won Kenya's first gold medal in Rio when she clocked 2 hours, 24 minutes and 4 seconds. Sumgong was promoted by the acting base commander at the Moi Air Base.